Enemy UAV above us, Delta 4. Sweep for the belly. Not an incredible match, but intermittent Echo 5. Somebody. We're getting really spread out. Yeah, let's just kind of all get together in like the three line, I guess. Create like a firing line. Yeah, I think we got somebody behind us in Delta 2. Definitely an enemy UAV. Putting some pink smoke on that guy. Somebody behind us, Echo 3. Thank you. Yeah, move into Delta 3. That way you can be covered better.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Make it rain. H is left shoulder. Don't rhino up top in the open. He's one shot in the chest.
Target destroyed.
Light mech upstairs, Charlie 3.
Target destroyed.
Yeah, take him. Damn, he's fresh. He was fresh. He's downstairs, running towards Delta 2. Sweep the leg, Johnny. GG. I used to have the flamer build that Beef came up with. That has four flamers and six small pulse lasers.
Oh, the Nova?
And it's perfect for doing headshots. You get them to overheat, and then you headshot them while they're out. That's why I use over it. I've been headshot so many times by people after I overheated. It's kind of a shame that when you your mech explodes from overheat that it doesn't, like, you know, do damage to the mech next to you.
Hey,
resistance.
Yeah, let me pump the
reactor. I'm pretty sure that the reactor go on.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that it. They lower your mech, that your mech actually can't explode. Like that.
Pink smoke coming in for the bad guys. Ooh, that must have hurt.
New target acquired.
H is already cored. Alpha's a shadow cat.
Diego. There's still one assault up top somewhere.
No target acquired.
You need to get out of there or run. Juliet is one shot. And I'm almost one shot. We got somebody behind us, yeah.
I've got him locked. Project locked.
I'm dead anyway.
The bad dog, he's one health. Weapon dog. What's your fire coming through? Wait, no, I'm good.
I got into a bad situation. I'm gonna separate. Watch out for that urban mech. He's tough as nails.
Yeah, that's all be. You're basically pocket medium.
Yeah, I think he's running a single LBX5.
Ow.
Taking Theta.
Target acquired.
He's really soft on that left side.
Target spotted.
No target acquired.
Absolute bonnet, Epsilon.
Artillery.
Yeah, moving towards Epsilon.
Good job.
Alright,
Moving towards Sigma. We got some activity here at Sigma. We got an assault. Gauss-Zilla.
You have like four. You can go through your
objective. Enemy UAV above Sigma. We're also ahead on, we're ahead on the caps and kills. Tape and flowers will fix anything.
Shit, sorry.
Target spotted.
We're halfway there. Acquired.
Right, of course, we're on the far left.
Left shoulder on Charlie. Charlie's one shot.
Excellent.
I'm dead. Oh man.
Oh my yarls.
That was close.
Yeah, but I think they're all slow movers, yeah. Not that they can't get those from us.
Not gonna lie, I think the innersphere man losing the torso and dying is completely bullshit.
Yeah, I think it should be the same on clan and innersphere. That's what I hate most about the innersphere mechs. XL engine, you're instant death.
That's a holdover from the tabletop game.
But I also think that clan mechs should have rockets.
That's bullshit, man. Check it out. We should have probably won that.
I don't understand that at all.
Neither do I. Alright. Catch you next, guys. Bye-bye.